Kylie Jenner reportedly skipped on uncomfortable energy when she ran into Khloe Kardashian's ex Tristan Thompson at a birthday bash on Thursday. A source split the beans to the outlet. They did run into each other at the party and said hi to each other. The insider also shared that despite Tristan's bitter past with Khloe, they had a nice exchange and there was no tension or uncomfortable energy at all.